I'm often asked what my relationship was to the film of Nine, and I made a choice that I will never regret. When Fellini gave me the rights to do Nine as a piece of musical theater, it was very clear that this was his autobiographical film, and therefore nobody could do his autobiography but him, and therefore it would be wrong to make reference to 8 1/2 and wrong to make a reference to Fellini. This was Nine, simply something inspired by something else, and not a Fellini work. And I had carte blanche to do what I wanted. After it became a hit, Fellini actually invited me to Rome to spend some time with him, and I spent about a week with him in Rome. I was very excited to do that, and I played him some of the music. I felt Rob Marshall was a marvelous director. Harvey Weinstein, obviously a fixture in the film industry, and both Michael Tolkien and Anthony Minghella, extraordinary screenwriters. And I felt the least I could do would be to say, this is my baby, I'm giving it to you in the same way that Fellini gave it to me. I'm here, when you want me, I'll do anything you ask me to do. I'll cut anything, I'll change anything, I'll write anything new, that's my job. But my job is also to stay out of your way and let you have your vision. I had my shot, this is your shot. And so that was really my relationship. Now, and then when they did bring me in, it was exciting and wonderful to work with all those actors and to write something new for Marion Cotillard. Every change that they made had a reason to be made. And I think the most important thing that one must understand is that if somebody were to say to me, how do you feel about what they did to your show? The answer is they didn't do anything to my show. The show is the show, completely unchanged. It's simply a film version of the show. And of course, there's no way that you could do that show and preserve exactly as it was, because I worked very hard for almost 10 years to make a film of 8 1/2 into something that was so theatrical you couldn't imagine it being as a film. It had to, otherwise it would not have worked as a stage piece. So that had to be undone to become a film again. And I think the people who needed to undo it had to be people whose mastery is over the form of film. And so I could not be more pleased with what they did. Were somebody else to do it, it would have been a different film. I loved working with the people. I love the process, and I love going to the Oscars. That was a lot of fun, and the Golden Globes. That was a lot of fun. For a Broadway baby, that was exciting.